Our counteroffensive has changed the course of the war. However, the western part of the continent and the area around the space elevator still remain under Erusian control. As you all know, this is because they have those damn arsenal birds controlling the skies around the lighthouse. So, we're going to use Stonehenge for a long-range attack against the arsenal bird. In addition to helping to destroy the asteroid, Stonehenge was also utilized by the Erusian forces as a weapon in the continental war. However, the majority of the artillery is out of action after an air raid by the independent state allied forces. When that happened, the main base was being repaired from the damage caused by the asteroid, so it managed to escape the bombardment. The Ocean Army continued the repairs in secret and managed to reactivate its base systems. Once preparations are complete, we'll be able to fire again. However, the officer in charge has yet to confirm whether it can be fired more than once. In other words, it is looking like we may have only one chance to be able to bring down one of those invulnerable arsenal birds. We're going all in on this one plan. The Erusian forces have detected our movements and are marching on Stonehenge. The arsenal bird is closing in, but if our operation goes as planned, we should be able to shoot it down before it reaches the operation area. We've set up strong points we call menhirs around Stonehenge. Provide them with air support while keeping air superiority. Our mission is to protect Stonehenge until it can shoot down that monster bird. If we can shoot down even just one arsenal bird, it will significantly reduce the scale of the enemy's air defense network. Stonehenge is our only way of bringing down an arsenal bird. Missing is a luxury we cannot afford.
All defensive and air support teams, in order to get up and running, what I need most from you is time. As long as you can provide me that, my program will bring down the arsenal bird.
That was Major Deanna McConey. I'm Warrant Officer Lehman, a specialist. We're now commencing the operation to destroy the arsenal bird.
It's gonna be a long fight. Don't waste any ammo.
Can't bring them down.
So there's Stonehenge, huh? Bigger than I imagined. Uglier, too.
Look at that mess of cables. That generator trucks to run it.
Are we sure that thing's even gonna fire? Seriously, I mean, how old is it?
If it doesn't, then I'm lucky to run dry. I'd get praying if I were you.
Well, if it works, it'll bring down even an arsenal. Big F. And it'd have to hit.
Men here, too. Three tanks to the head. Located an enemy tank. Longmaster, requesting close air support.
Menhir 6, request for air support confirmed. Help is on the way.
Listen up. Our job is to defend here. That's all, you got it? The thing is easy. Don't worry your paycheck. This is Menhir 6. The enemy ground forces have been eliminated. Much obliged for the air support. All right, guys. This time you get a whole 45 seconds. Grab some shower or something.
Eliminated. Good job. The enemy is a low power. There's just no way to... Allied
aircraft! Don't worry about us! Take out those bombers!
Hostile bomber destroyed. Nice work. Keep Stonehenge safe for us.
More hostiles advancing towards Medgear 6. Ground forces haven't noticed yet.
Take out the enemy while our friends are still on their feet.
There's no way we're letting them take out Stonehenge.
Locked on bandit.
Oh, baby, we're safe!
Whoever is flying the plane with three lines, I'm buying you a beer later.
Watch out for anti-aircraft fire. We can't afford
power level is at 40%. 42%. Come on, damn it!
Come on, baby, be good. We need you.
This is Midair 7. Enemy reinforcements. They're attacking in waves.
Like headless chickens. Why don't we put them out of their misery?
Is that thing really gonna fire?
Back to the Stonehenge.
last me a lifetime.
Telemeter 2, Mark 2.
Without those,
sorry.
Don't give up yet, Major. We still have sensors. All right. The oldest sensors in the book. What are you scheming?
They're too unreliable.
That's something.
Impossible. Routing circuit. We can't do anymore. Half the battery for heaters are out. Carry out on this.
Come on, damn it. Attention, all personnel. We have a change in the mission. We will now be using direct fire to shoot down the Arsenal Bird. Listen, attack the central propellers. If you can destroy them, the Arsenal Bird will slow down.
Strider 1, Cyclops 1, air up and attack that propeller. Everyone else, defend Stonehenge from the UAVs.
Wilco, Jaeger, you take the lead.
It's readying its APS.
I'm going. Bellage is too much for Trigger alone.
Greyhound, do your friggin' job!
Captain, we need someone to take down those UAVs. That's up to you.
Trigger, do not perform this.
That takes care of the propellers. Arsenal Bird is slowing down.
I knew my fate was well placed, Trigger.
Unbelievable. Stonehenge cables on
to
range tables?
What
was that
hearing? I knew what they were doing.
They're so off the range. It's crazy. Well, only a total madman could bring down the Arsenal Bird.
Under the Arsenal Bird, we'll calculate the range. And I need you to be exact.
Cyclops 3 missile incoming. Look out!
I'm in hit. I have to eject.
Broadcaster, send a request for rescue. Conditions look clear. Expect some injuries.
Appetite. But enough about that. Get some rest now before the counterattack.